So other than just being a charming little piece by a composer who is unfortunately lesser known than he probably deserves in this day and age, the defining feature of this, I mentioned in the program notes, but I just will point it out again, in the second movement, which is subtitled La Secatura, which means the annoyance. Composers love to play musical games, and we're all in a different time signature, which will not affect you at all.
Thank you. Thank you.